Don't expect me to go easy on you this time.
Fight with everything you've got! Damn, it's Syl. I was so caught up in the battle, I didn't sense him coming.
Okay, now who is this freak?
Yes, finally. There they are. A beast for the eyes. The two androids that I will absorb to complete my design and realize my perfect form.
Not so fast. Your fight is with me! Fight with everything you've got! You're less than dirt. Be gone! Hellzone grenade! There's no escaping me.
Well, that removes the unwanted interruption. So where were we?
Perfect. Then let's finish this. Be gone! Hellzone grenade! There's no escaping me.
Time to finish this.
I've won this 17.
I can't believe that someone like you could actually put up a fight against 17.
Consider this a warning. If you three continue to try hurting Goku, I'll be there to stand in your way every time.
Too many annoying interruptions today anyway. We'll pick up the Goku hunt another time. 16, 18, we're out of here.
Mr. Piccolo! You were incredible! You drove off the androids all by yourself!
You really saved my skin. If I had to fight him now, I wouldn't have stood a chance. I'll take him on next time.
Yeah, this battle definitely isn't over quite yet. They'll be back to come after you again. So you better be ready. And Gohan, let's keep up your training as well.
Yeah!
Thanks to Piccolo's efforts, the Red Ribbon androids made a temporary retreat. But more importantly, Cell had been vanquished. The Namekian warrior continues his training with Gohan in preparation for their next great battle.
The Great Deborah.
My turn now.
I'll give you a fight.
Wow, good work, Gohan! You handled that no problem. Wanna go a few rounds with your old man?
Huh? Right now?
You're a big man, huh?
Hey, wait! Go on!
Go on?
Hehehehe.
I am taking you down! Spobovich! This is not over! I promise you that! Coming at you full force! What?
That's enough!
Krillin, you want to train with me?
You bet. Now you won't have to wait to see my new moves.
This'll be great.
Just like old times. Might have been on the same level as you. Back to the drawing board.
attention, hon. What do you say we train?
I've been eagerly awaiting this day, Goku.
Yeah, same here.
Well, if I ever hope to win against you a second time, my training must continue.
Chiaotzu, want to come train with me? All right, let's get this party started! Yeah!
happens to morons who underestimate the game, you fools! How dare you! This'll end it. Crush that ball! This'll end it. Crush that ball!
Get ready to see my real strength!
This'll end it. Crush that ball! This'll end it. Crush that ball! Yeah! Eat that! Ow! What is this, bloke?
So, this is the guy, huh? His power level's only around 5,000.
That's him, Captain. Don't be fooled. This freak's way stronger than that.
He must be capable of boosting his strength in the midst of combat. From what I can tell, I'd say his true power level is somewhere around 60,000.
60,000? But that can't be. This guy's just a puny Saiyan!
It's not unheard of. He could have a natural talent, or perhaps his abilities have been amplified by a mutation like us. Either way, this battle's sure to be interesting. To think I'd find an opponent that I can finally demonstrate my full power on.
So, are we gonna dance or fight?
Have fun, Kakarot!
Vegeta!
This is gonna be good!
Continue, sir! I will assist!
Damn it! Without Vegeta, this isn't exactly gonna be a cakewalk.
I don't remember asking for help, Birder. I'm perfectly capable of fighting my own battles. Butt in again and it'll be you I pulverize, understood?
Yeah.
Your strength is unbelievable. Yeah, I think I'll take it.
What do you mean by that?
Change now!
Listen! That's not me! It's Ginyu! Using my body! Vegeta, why? They couldn't even defend themselves!
Shut up! You're too soft-hearted, Kakarot! It's kill or be killed! Now it's time to finish the job! Now die! Change now!
Please let this work!
What? Oh no!
Bastard! How dare you! You ruined everything! Back to being me again.
What the hell is going on? What does Kakarot think he's doing?
I better swap with a fresh body and quick. Yours will do, Vegeta.
All or nothing.
In the world?
Whew, that was a close one.
Now get ready!
Try to hang on just a little bit longer! I'm on my way, guys!
I'm begging you, please! Beat him! For me! For the pride of our race! You must defeat him! Please, he must die by a Saiyan's hand!